Three children and two adults have been taken to hospital after a double-decker bus hit a shop in northeast London. Police said it happened at around 20 past eight this morning. The Labour Mayor of London, Sadiq Khan, said his thoughts were with those affected by the terrible incident.